Hello and good morning. It's me again. This time only one message, but in English so that everybody understands it. I just wanted to give you some tips because I've been watching two wonderful things I want to share with you. And first of all, this was the premiere of Pelléas and Mélisande at the Grand Théâtre de Genève last Monday. I saw the streaming, it was live streamed. I watched it because my husband, Nicolas Testé, was in the hall, just being there to, in case of necessity, to help and replace the singer of Arkel in case of difficulty. So I watched the whole streaming and I loved it. It's a wonderful production. It's beautiful. You can really say it's a Gesamtkunstwerk. I noted, because I can't I forget always the names. I have problems with names, keeping names. So it was Siti Larbi Chernakui, Damien Jallet, and Marina Abramovic. They produced and made this wonderful production. It's beautiful to look at. Musically, it's exceptional. Jonathan Nott and the Orchestre de la Suisse Romande and a wonderful cast of singers. But watch it. It's on the website of the Grand Théâtre de Genève till the 31st of January. Yes. And the second thing, I watched it last night, is this. Bel Canto. It's an amazing movie with an amazing Julian Moore, Ken Watanabe, and also our French Oscar winner, Sebastian Koch, with whom I recorded the Myrten album. And he read with Martina Gedeck together, they read the letters of Robert and Clara Schumann. So he's there as well. And I met at the Metropolitan Opera, Julianne Moore. She wanted to talk to me. She was in a rehearsal, I think it was La Traviata. And she told me about the movie she was filming. So now I found it, and here again, watch it. It's amazing. It's all about things we need to think of in extreme situations, and actually, we all miss communication, and we need communication, especially in these days. And with the Pelléas production and with this movie, it's so touching. And I think we can learn a lot from this and just get in this beautiful film. This beautiful film is by the world bestseller novel by Anna Patchett. And the film is by Paul Weitz, and it took him about 15 years till it could be realized. So, and especially in these times, I think it's really something we should see. So now I stop talking. I wish you a wonderful day, and all the best. Bye.